Wyatt. My name's Crazy Wyatt. Welcome back to Mad Max. Okay, we're just gonna leave off from the last end point because this was just hell. And we're gonna make sure we know where we're going in a new location. Hello, secret sewer tunnel? Question mark. Everyone need help in here? I'm pretty sure I need some help. Mentally and physically. Maybe emotionally, that's optional. That's a lot of loot to collect. Gotta get like 11 of these bastards. But it's relatively easy to find. Dang, where am I? Jeez. Where am I going, man? Oh, jeez, bro. Where the hell am I going? Oh, secret passage. Why, thank you. You shouldn't have. No, shouldn't go down there.
Car. Where's my car?
You bastards, where's my car? And where's Chum Bucket? I need to find my bro, my comrade. Hello, is this where that one guy was? That fixed me up good? So I wasn't leaking, as they say? I'm fine. Just want to make sure I don't miss a single thing. Which might probably happen. We all know something's gonna happen. This definitely looks like a sewer. Part of it does. Oh no, my car! Oh, okay, that's most likely not mine, I hope. What's over yonder? I already went this way. You're tricking me, game. Don't do that. I'm very trickable. Everyone's not doing too hot. Even though it's probably super hot in these tunnels. I don't know. Jeez. Is that the blacksmith? Nope, that's just someone chilling by a fire pit.
Praise me to the Saint Lamb!
Chum!
Is the magnum opus? She's good. Good and safe. But that Stank Gum, he's gonna get the big chief.
Woman. That woman.
Huh? They think she as fine as the big chief, even. She dwells down here. Somewhere.
She was on that ship.
You are glorious! All voices speak the same. Her legend is bustling.
And it's only growing.
The legend drifter with the deadly power.
Thank you. I drift because I can. Yeah, thanks for the I already know tips. Jeez. Dicks. Bunch of dicks!
My. Stank Gum is gonna set you up. What? You? Whole town saw you fall.
I didn't see you land.
Ah, nice.
I'd report you to Scrotus himself, but that'd get my lid lopped too. What do you say you, help me out some more,
Not your own boy.
I'll make it worth your while. So, you know of Crow Desert? He runs races like I do.
Yeah, I met him.
He got a sound system that rivals my own. And I want it for myself. Now it's mounted on a bona fide race wagon. I just want the loud thing. You keep the car. Yeah, put him here. Brain bag pulling his stunts. Yeah, might have to deal with that. All right, you're going over there. You put him over here.
Russell Dazzle, the outcrier, wants to steal a vehicle from his competitor in the racing scene, Crow Dazzle. The vehicle has mounted loudspeakers that are used to promote races. Take the vehicle and bring the outcrier to bring the outcrier to loudspeakers. The crow collar added to vehicle collection. Is that the radio, or is it just the whole kind of vehicle? Well, you know, I don't want to do this right now, but I just want to get doing the mission.
It's not freaked out all the time anymore, except when I'm fuming, which is all the time, so.
Oh yeah, that reminds me. When we had to fight, what's her face? Tenderloin. Build two project in Deep Freya's stronghold. Oh. Oh, okay. Have I talked to that person yet? I don't even know. I don't even know, bro. While Hope is looking for a way to get to the Big Chief, Max needs to secure his uneasy alliances in and around Gastown. Sure, three wasteland missions. As I got 10. I mean, that's it could be worse, but I think I can. I want to save up like 20 tokens, and then see what where it takes me. Jeez, I got so much. Okay, I don't understand the dramatic music. Everything's calmish right now, for the moment. And this area is unlocked, but it's just like a wasteland. But let's go here. Oh, I can't. I can fast travel here. And then we're gonna help grow that stronghold, because that's what we gotta do. We just need to do the smallest tasks. And then we'll be able to get in there. Hey, look, the Magnum Opus is back. Very good.
Ow. Ow.
Ouch.
Ow. Ow. Ow.
Ouch. Ooh. Ah. Ooh. Ah. Ooh.
Ah.
Get your piston down. Sharpshooter.
No. I want to climb up the mountain. This is a dump. Like, literally. Oh my god. Yeah, I cannot navigate this. Fine. Why not? Take the long way, they say. I thought we were gonna kill him for sure. Who you gonna call? Crazy Wire! I used it. You happy? Whoa, hello. What's going on here?
The end times are upon us. I, Deep Fryer, spawn of the Great Flame, have beheld it.
Whoa, hello.
Children, the flock of Wildfire eagerly await their righteous salvation. They expect Gastown is doomed. The dunes outside all run red with blood. Dread Scrotus and his war boys spread their bloody gospel of the blade. But you, your goal is elsewhere. That makes you a valuable ally.
Nobody's ally.
Many of my flock have come from the path of the blade and on to the flame. You'll be rewarded in buffed up weapons.
What do you need?
Firepower.
Since Dread Scrotus' recent bout with death by chainsaw to the nugget, the holy machination we call the Warm Embrace has become non-functional.
You mean that big tube mounted outside?
It leads into the gas-filled belly of Gastown.
Oh.
Once a sacred moon, it bellows out a pure flame, embracing the wildfire, standing in its front. Now the flames have stopped. We cannot go into the tunnels, pitch black and full of flammable gas, making our torches impossible to use. Your false light there, that's the way to go.
Huh. My flashlight? Cool. Where there is smoke,
there is fire.
Okay, Mortal Kombat references. The gas has stopped flowing and Deep Free is pilot light. Go down into the deepest bowels of the underbelly tunnels and reopen the gas valves. Blah, 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 blah. Sorry. Reward. Unlock the Thunderpoon of Awe upgrade. Sounds fun to me.
You, your deeds, your wolves, your cat, your monster, the king.
There's a relic here somewhere. I want to find that. On the driver. Wait. Okay. Playing with fire. Very good. Uber.
You should be careful. If they knew who you are, what you did to Stank Gum.
Hey, baby. It's hope. There's hope for you yet. Oh, hello. No potatoes, no butter, no meat. Cool. I guess. Good. Glad I did that. I'm happy about that. Yes, sirree. What's Chumbucket got for me?
I never thought I'd return to Gareth.
The most exalted.
Oh, I had it all.
The parts. Purpose. I worked on the war machines and the assault vehicles, and I had a bunk and as much gruel and cheese and grease as I could eat. Here, and I had a plan. In the pitch of night, she whispered to me, the sweet angel combustion. She chose to visit this lowly acolyte, and she gave me the plan. Oh. This great angel compassion chose to visit this lonely acolyte.
What happened?
She told me that I had to begin my toil. I had the designs inside the pan, see? Just like she laid them down, the angel. And I began liberating parts for her design. And they caught me.
Oh.
They wished to turn me off for good. But Scrotus, brother, he wanted to play with me. And they threw me off a wall in a bungee. But what was the aid of the angel? Huh? I made it out. I didn't die.
The parts.
He's bloody.
Hidden away. Wait. Hey. Oh, I think that we can get them for her. Yes, as it was intended by the Shimmy Shammy. Using the magnum opus and the harpoon.
Let's do it.
As the wrench turns. During his time in Gastown, Chumbucket started stealing bits and pieces of useful scrap. Chum sees an opportunity to reclaim his hidden stash now that he has returned to Gastown. Locate the secret entrance and find his stash. Reward. Unlock Chum's holy wrench upgrade. Does that mean he, like, repairs faster? I want to do that. Let's do that. I like that plan.
Oh, I don't trust that fiery preacher. His gods are wicked.
Let's hope his payment isn't.
Woo! Hamana, hamana, what? Hamana, hamana, who? Okay, you know what? I'm gonna be lost if I don't put this on the... You know what? Fast travel's like my best friend right now. I love that. In the game, it's the... I haven't seen Dinky D in a while. I don't know how he teleports to each stronghold like me, but he does. No, I'm just here to get in my car. That's all. Get back in, chum. Let's go. Oh. Yeah. Oh my God. Come on.
Everybody back.
Are you sure?
Ow.
Oh. Can I pull it off? Yes. Oh, that was nothing. That was no challenge.
No surprises.
You will stay there, my friend. Thank you for choosing Crazy Wyatt as your driver. Whoa! Oh my! Jeez Louise. I just rolled right off the ladder. What's wrong with me? I'm just gonna loot the place, don't mind me! I hear thugs, and that's a dead person.
What? Someone's gonna die!
Excuse me, hey buddy.
You're screwed!
Wait, I can't counter- oh jeez. Ah! Oh, okay, now I can. Jeez! Ah! Oh! Oh! Nice. Thanks for choosing death. I already signed me and my friends up for death plus. Wait, what? Dead. By drone chainsaws. If you guys have seen Cyanide and Happiness, their videos are hilarious. Oh my god. When you're feeling sad and you just want to laugh, go to Cyanide and Happiness, da-na-na. It's kind of catchy. I made that up on the fly. But anywho, I really need to upgrade, like, the armor of my, my vehicle of the Dune Traveler. This is not your tunnel, stranger. You want a piece of me? Stop throwing rocks. I learned that the hard way as a kid. Now I got a scar for life! Which looks awesome, by the way. Oh! Oh, hello. Oh! I need to find, I need more tokens. Upgrade token so I can get more good abilities, baby. What's that supposed to mean? You wanna go, bro? Oh, no you don't. Ow. Nice, I got a shotgun. Shotgun shell. Nice. Very nice. Oh, come on. You can do it. So this is his old hideout, huh? That's kind of nice. What does the holy wrench do? Wasteland mission complete as the oh, jeez. I heard that too, don't worry. As the wrench turns, I got Chum his frickin' wrench. Repairing faster, I knew it, will increase my chances of survival considerably. Very nice. Wait, no, I have to buy it, don't I? Yeah, I do. Where's the... Oh, it's the wrench, bro. I could have done this already. Jeez, what's wrong with me? This wrench is from an age of mysterious machinations, beyond your wildest dreams. With this, I will perform a great and righteous deeds. Reduce the time it takes Chum to repair the magnum opus by 30%. Nice. 70%? Holy crap. Superior repair tools, I could get that. Oh my god, I need 600. I'm saving up for 600. Screw everything else, I'm going for 600. Oh, thanks be, perfection, such splendor. These sacred tools are sent to me from the angel herself as an approval of my efforts upon this crude world. 70%? Oh my god, we need that. We seriously need that. That's ridiculous. That's ridiculous.
I can't believe this was just sitting here all this time.
I know there's gonna be some dudes over here. I see him. He's there. Oh, I forgot the relic. Oh. What are you? No. Oh. No. Oh, man. Oh. Die with your brother. Oh, look how cozy they look. But the thing that's still bugging me is like, that I think is really cool, is the reference of that one guy. He's like, I was destined for greatness. That was the guy from the freaking movie, wasn't it? I hope he becomes an ally, and I hope he becomes a comrade, because I need more friends. I need more friends. Aha, I almost missed this. Ha 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 ho ho. Hey, it's a praying mantis. I love these things. These guys are gonna take over the whole planet, my man. Just look at that little freaky head.
Yeah. Those insects were good eating. Yeah, they ran out too.
Oh. I'm surprised I haven't seen like snakes or scorpions or spiders even. It's kind of hard to survive. I mean, if humans are barely getting by, then I don't know how the animals are faring. Besides the dinky D we found, the doggy. The doggy do. Let's get back to Chum and do another mission. These are fairly easy. And I'm glad he can repair faster now, because I die too fast in the car. The car needs to be way amped up, I'm serious. The only way, the fastest way to get all that scrap metal for that is to just take over anything. Strongholds.
Yeah, praise me! You found it! The sacred shaft of undying torque! Oh, give me one of these babies, and I will twist nuts like never before!
Whoops! Okay. Ding! Let's do another mission. What's that blue one? I see that blue one. You can't fool me. There's optional ones everywhere. Oh my god. Reach the silo. Drive into northern tunnel. Oh man, my belly is suddenly starting to kill me. What the hell is going on? Oh. Oh jeez. Oh man, my belly. Oh, I can do it. I'm hanging in there. Kind of want to go to sleep.
Just head back out into that wasted nothing and die there, will ya?
Hey, you don't gotta be a biznotch. Nobody's asking you to be a biznotch. Where's that bloody mission? Enter the underbelly. Are you serious? I didn't even need to fast travel. Nice.
Wow.
Oahu.
Yeah. Ow.
I'm all good. This is kind of cool looking. Whee! Easy there, Dune Traveler.
Certainly. Yes, you know I would never leave her side.
What if he actually, like, he has a gold wrench? That'd be kind of cool. Wait, do I have to blast my way through here? Looks like I gotta. Alright, where is... Oh, that did nothing. There's gotta be a way inside. The hell? Maybe it's an exit instead of an entrance. I'm not understanding this. I do not understand. How do I get out of there? How do I go inside of there? Do I need to put the gasoline tank? I'm gonna waste the gasoline tank. Oh, it's not in there. That sucks. Well, I think I'm out of ideas. Let me just go inside. One more good ram. I guess we're just gonna fast travel. I think it's inside the base. Wait, what? I can't fast travel when I'm in a storm. Are you crapping me? God dang it. Ah! Might as well go back all the way. I don't understand how this works. Yeah, you better run. Wait. Hey, come on. Dickbag. Oh no.
Gotta move on.
Oh, what the hell? That's a little bit faster, I like that. Ow. Ah, come on, give me a second to get up. No! This is ridiculous. Like, what kind of hell is this day? Ironically, still a Sunday. I think life just hates Wyatt. No, come on. Stop it. Come on, yeah. I ain't doing too good. Like, where the hell do I go? I don't know! Enter the underbelly. It's telling me to go that way, but I'm not... I don't believe it. I'm just gonna follow the blue beacon of taste and goodness. You know? It's lovely down here this time of year. What? I don't know. It's just what us answered. We'll get our freaking questions answered. I'll get my questions answered. Blah, 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 dicky, dick, dick. Oh, wait, this is open. That's weird. Okay. Oh, hello. It's locked. Oh, okay, blah, blah. Build two projects. I'll do one. Three wasteland missions. One more to go. I know what I'm doing. Sort of. Oh, spooky levels. Hello. What is that? This sculpture captures the essence of the postmodern socio-political strata as well as the inner landscape of the urban outsider. It speaks lengths of our need for comfort in an increasingly hostile world, as well as offering a blistering lecture on our need for humility. Yeah, I guess you're right about that.
Oh, it's a world of critics. I wonder how I would be judged today.
I don't know, bro. We just do what we gotta do. Hello, Mortal.
Oh, maybe I can go through here.
There's a good chance I can be a possibility. Look at all these people. Just chilling. But also kind of suffering at the same time. Hello, I saw that. Haha! Golden Eye. Yeah, I guess we'll go that way.
Stay out of the flames.
I don't wanna. Yeah, it's probably over here, buddy. Nope, this is a dead end. Yep, yep. There's always a way, buddy. Buddy, buddy, buddy. Aha! Oh, I don't know how to operate this kind of high-tech-a-tree. There we go. Please let there be another relic. Or some scraps. I'm not picky. I saw that too. Hello, mortal. Oh, hello. Well, that was weird. Oh, nice. Thank you. Pretty please. I am dying of thirst. But again, I need to upgrade the water. It's health on the go, what can I say? Glug, 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 glugging. It's a lot of water. Love water. Ah, my face. Five more to go. Can I blow this thing open with, like, gasoline? See, I'm surprised we don't have any more weapons, like, we only have a shotgun to, like, to carry on us. I was hoping we'd find an assault rifle, but that'd be too overpowered. Oh, look, another one.
Toxic gas.
Uh-oh. Am I slowly dying? Oh my god. Okay, so we better go before it does kill us. Where the hell am I going? We gotta get a move on. Whee! Come on. You can do it. It's just a ladder. Hibbida hibbida hib bib bop. Wait, what? What was that? It's killing me. That's not a path, Wyatt. Whoa. Got a feeling my answers are over in this area. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah, torch would definitely blow this thing up. Yeah! Yeah! Very nice.
Someone wanted to stop the flow of gas.
And not the stinky kind. Like, fart stinky. Yeah, I'm a grown up. Apparently. Yep. Aha! Keep going, it's two more left, I hope. Or one more. There's a lot of gas. Very stinky. Ah, yes. Wait, did I come from here? Yeah, I did. Come on. Got to find a way to shut it down so I don't freaking suffocate to death. Oh, man. Okay, never mind that. Everything's Gucci in Godzilla land. Oh, what am I running into? Whoa! No time to lose. We gotta get up there. Yes, finally. Cool. Yeah, found you. You bastard.
That should do it.
I can breathe. Exit the bowels. Hang on. I need one more relic and two more scrap metal pieces. If that's too much to ask for, game. I'd love it if you give me that. Pretty please. Please. Come on, man. Pretty please. Pretty please. Per place. Pretty plaz. Oh, jeez. It's a freaking maze. Where's that flame? Hopefully that has been shut off as well. And if that's turned off, we have access to that area. Please, though, I need it to be off. And there's a wall. I'm running out of stuff to say. I know. But I'm just trying to fill the void, if you know what I mean. Wait. There's a good chance there's something over here. Oh, is the flames gone? Or am I not there yet? Like, this is a maze. And amazing. Ho ha ho. Hoo hoo. Corny jokes are my life. Man, I already walked over these pipes. I'm just going in circles. Or whatever shape this tunnel is. Da 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 da. Da da da. To be honest, I am just trying to scrap it by. Find them scraps, please. Max. Maxi brother. Okay, this is weird. I already know that there's a flame pipe somewhere down here. God dang, this maze. This place is inaccessible. I go this way and it'll tell me to go down. Come on. Or go around. I like that option too. Oh my god, again with the pipe. The long walking. To be honest, we don't even need to finish all of this right now. I could probably just find the stuff later. If we come across the flames, I'm going over there. Were the flames over here? This is a new spot. I don't think I've been here before. It's an exit!
Finally.
Wasteland mission complete, where there is smoke. I nearly died in there, but the gas is now flowing through the pipes, fueling Deep Fryer's pilot light. He can resume his sermons. Ooh. Ah. Literally. Ah. The Thunderpoon of Ah. Okay, I need to do a mission. Or no, I need to build something. I don't even know why I used that. I could use it. Torch them all. I just need to build something now. So if we can fast travel there, that'd be great. So we can figure out what the hell we're gonna build. Oh, Hello, Marta. Crap. Okay. We got ourselves an objective, comrades. I know it's taking forever. Blah, 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 blah. Enjoying the view in the oil field. I don't know if Universal Petroleum could last in this universe if they did cross paths. That'd be kind of cool. I don't know. I wish I had more boosts to fill the weird silences that I apparently spawn like no problem. Oh! Hamana, what? How do I get up there? Ow!
Stay put.
Miss me, you biznatch. No. Whoa. Oh, nice. Ow. I pressed triangle. I did it again. No. Come on. Kicked him in the nuts. Oh. Jeez, that guy's going fast. Holy crap. Ah. Yeah, I have no health, buddy. Come on, right out here. Oh, I pressed triangle, but I have no health. Ah! The game's never over, you douche. I don't like that stank gum dude. I thought I killed him. Apparently, he just jumped out at the last second before the last harpoon hit him. The explosive harpoon. It's ridiculous, I tell ya. It's ridiculous. Ha ha. Ha. Oh my. I'm not gonna not do it, you know? I need to find this bastardly thing. And I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna win it. Even if I have to drag them all out there and then harpoon each and every one of them.
Looky yonder, a storm comes.
We outrun it.
Yeah. Do it. Banana. Oh. No, wrong. Sorry, wrong number. Yes. Come on, Max. This project park can now be used the water storage and free a stronghold. Ah! Okay, you know what? I just need to get some water now. I cannot fast travel. This is stupid. Thank you. Yeah, ouch, my ears. Before we start the mission, we're gonna get some health before that. Cause
God dang. Ah!
Thank you. Now I can fast travel. Thank you. It makes sense that we can't do it while there's a storm. You know, that's understandable. But it's just like, why? The closest shelter I have is my vehicle.
Hear me, flock. Do not be deceived by the cold lies of Lord Prophet. Only the wildfire will walk the bright path of the righteous.
Nice. This is the very first thing I've built, so let's just be happy. Max's canteen is automatically filled when entering the stronghold. Are you serious? Dope. Hang on. I need to talk to him one more time. Hey, buddy.
Trusted acolyte has deviated.
Speak straight.
My architect, my greatest follower. He orchestrated for the gas to be turned off to steal the pilot light. Under my nose, he took the sacred artifact. And by the flame, he did forsake the true path and stole away many of my wildfire flock.
Deserters.
Traitors. Heretics. I need that pilot light back. I will give you whatever I can if you help.
Where are they?
See, written in our revered script. It calls for all stragglers wishing to save themselves from the damnation of Deep Friar to follow him.
Torch them all. The architect, that's a funny way to spell it, turned off the gas in order to safely reach and steal the pilot light beacon. Reclaim the beacon for Deep Friar. Unlock the blowtorch's sideburners upgrade. That seems pretty cool. I like that.
Talk to the friar about it.
Look, he says he's a driver. He's got that death.
The script reads off. In the darkest hour, the believers standing upon the sacred sand will behold the true light.
Meaning?
Darkest hour. Must be when the sun sleeps in the ground and blackness reigns. By sacred sand, he means the burning mound. I'm sure of it.
Which is where?
I see you have a map. I can read these symbols. Let me mark it.
Nighttime. Burning mound. Look for a light. I'll see what I can do.
Tales of you echo.
Okay, we're not gonna actually do that part right now. We just need to get the hell to the main mission, you know? we'll help him with his freaking light source later. We're here to get vengeance and a V8 engine and more stuff. But before we actually do start it officially, I gotta use the restroom right quick. I gotta go. Okay, I'm sorry. All right, I feel better. Let's do it. Hello, mysterious stranger. What do you have for me today? Thank you. This is good intel. I can tell she was an inside tip or something. I don't know. Look, I'm trying to make blend it, you know, blend with it. Trying to do pretty good. I know there's a long path in the what? I know There's a long path inside here, just like that one gas tunnels that I do not like. I'll find everything down there eventually. But for now, is the present. Let's do this.
Scrotus is tearing up the town for you. We gotta get out of here.
Boobies. Sorry.
I won. The prize. Where is it?
If you help me. My daughter. You gave me the chance to free her once. She ran, aided by the old man.
I never helped you.
Don't. I see what's behind the crazy in your eyes.
Crazy what? I don't know.
I will help you find what you seek. And then you will bring me my child.
Okay. As you wish.
I need it. Now.
Through here. In Stank Gum's garage. You'll have to drive it out of there. I'll find you after. And you will do right by me.
Sure.
Now go!
Just don't be so mean about it, lady. Jeez. Lock me away. The big chief. Oh no. Hello. Bye bye. Oh. 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 Woo. Oh. X. Do it. Do it. No, X. Come on. Yeah. Oh. Yes, uppercut of justice. Hello. Yes. 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 Yeah, I gotta use my flashlight for good purposes. Yep, come on, Max. Come on, Max. Howdy, stranger. Hello. Oh, jeez. Ah. Aha. No. Can you not? I'm pressing triangle. Ha ha. Oh. Oh, jeez. Hello. Dang it. Boom. You're not done yet. Now you're done. He just gave up. He's like, I'm done. Maybe he's just playing dead, I don't know. You gotta get some Gatorade. Yeah, this stuff's good. Could you imagine if they all had Gatorade instead of water? Everyone would be so hyper.
Need water.
I don't know if you can survive on Gatorade alone, but you can drink it. That's a confirmed thing. You think, Wyatt? You think? Jeez. I think a lot about stuff, okay? Get off my back. Bye-bye-bye. Anything I can collect? Oh, wait, I saw that. Oh, never mind, I guess I didn't see that. I got love in my tummy. Yeah. Crazy Wyatt wants a pizza. Hello.
Trophies.
Trophies, you say? Hardly. Oh, nice. Thank you. Thank you. This is good. Very, that was like 70% water. Thank you. Oh, hell yeah. Glick, 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 glick. Nice.
There.
Pretty color. Oh, sorry. Oh, that's awesome.
Get down and get out.
That's so awesome. Holy crap. I need ammo more often. Oh, I need to really build stuff in the strongholds. Like, seriously.
Generator needs juice to run.
Oh, I had a gas tank. Okay. Whatever you say. Don't know if I trust it. But I'm taking my prize, thank you kindly. I like all this paint. Where did they get it from? Hup, hup.
No. There has to be another way inside.
There's always another way, Max. Maxibar. Where does we go from there? We jump down, like a good smart person that we is. Yes? Oh, we done it. I found it. Fuel can acquired. Oh, hello. Thank you. So kind. So kind. Hup! Bop-a-da-bop-a-da-bop-a-da-bop. Bip-a-da-bop-a-da-bop-a-da-bop. Bip-a-da-bop-a-da-bop-a-da-bop. Oops, didn't mean to drop that. Give me that back. Thank you. Refuel, baby. Nice. Oh, I think I have enough for that one thing. Hang on. Bloop, bloop, bloop. Yeah, that one thing, that's so specific, you know? Hang on. Where is it? No, I can't do it. Not yet, at least. I will, though.
Let's get this thing to the Hunchback.
Yes! Oh my goodness!
Hello. How did that happen? Oh my god, I can't control this. There you go, come on. Oh my god. Yeah.
Wow, this thing needs some work.
Ah, come on. Drive. Twisted metal, baby! Yeah! Na 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 na! Bad to the bone! Yeah! Oh, yes! Oh, lovely! I can't move, though! Yeah! Fire! I can't
seem to.
Da 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 da
Oh, this is overpowered. I love it.
You better breathe. And this is the only place that makes sense.
Oh, that was fun.
Don't get too excited. We need to get the hell out of here.
Oh, yes. It's Scrotus, the immortal. He ransacks the pueblo. Yeah, but he thinks he's going to dismantle you piece by piece. I wed the big chief to the angel in a ram, and then we'll see.
Ha, this is my throne now. It's kind of cool. That's really awesome. Seriously.
Story mission complete. The Big Chief. I have the Big Chief, but I can't leave just yet. Although I made no promises, I need to repay my debt to Hope and find her missing daughter, Glory.
Hope and Glory. Right on. Ah, nice. Hello, new engine. Oh, is that the V8 engine? Oh, snap. We got it. The daughter. You gotta save her daughter, bro.
I never promised you nothing.
I was wrong about you. You're just like everyone else. A husk. An empty shell. You're nothing!
Come on, Max. Be a good guy. Be a hero.
Where is the child?
She'll know this. Tell her to trust you. Tell her Mama Hope is waiting. Here. She'll be here. That's where the old one brought her. This desert dweller with his cloak and his staff. But he'll kept her safe. Tell her. Tell her she is Glory. Her name is Glory.
And Glory. Cute.
Yeah, I like that too. Snap! Oh, hello!
I never asked you your name.
Max.
Max.
Yeah!
My name is Max.
Max Awesome, more like it. Oh, snap. We gotta go save the child! I don't know if it's a new start of a mission. I don't know if it just instantly went into the... Man, there's a lot of collectibles I gotta... Look at this. God dang. Holy crap, where is she? She's all the way over here, jeez. In it for the glory, huh? Alright. We're gonna end this episode off, just because... That was awesome. And we got the V8 engine. Jeez. I love it. Hey, do I have the... I do not have the burners. Hello. Oh, God. Okay, before these guys rip me to shreds, I need to buy something. The new repair speed upgrade. 600. Jeez. Superior repair tools. I already read that. Let's max it out. Oh, hell yeah. Look at that, baby. I'm pretty sure there's a trophy coming up. I got a feeling. I'll give it a countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Thanks for watching, comrades. Oh, jeez. Maybe we're gonna save Glory in the next episode, and then after that, we're probably gonna take down Scrotus once and for God dang all. He's gonna be toast. He's dying. He's gonna die. He should be dying because you know he's got the blade in his brain, but. Thanks for watching. Stay crazy, and I salute you. My name's Crazy Wyatt, signing out. Peace, comrades.